The number of columns in each odd row will be 2, and in each even row will be 1. This is because the width is 1900, so if we start from all the way on the edge, we can fit 800 plus another 800 is 1600, but not another 800, which would give us 2400. So that calculation was 1900 over 800, and then we lost the decimal. In the even row, we had to subtract 400 from 1900 because we can't use this first 400 meters. Then we can fit 800, and at this point we're at 1200, and if we add another 800, we would be at 2000, but that's more than 1900, so that wouldn't fit. So that calculation was 1900 minus 400 over 800, and then we dropped the decimal. Let's write an equation for this. Write it down and skip if you know the rest. To calculate the number of columns per odd row, we calculated the width, which was 1900, divided by the diameter, which was 800, and then dropped the decimal. To calculate the number of columns per even row, we started with the width, subtracted the radius, or 400, divided by the diameter, and then again tossed the decimal. Write this down. You're going to want it for later.